Yeah, just want to let you guys know I was shooting best around a boomerang 105, which for those of you who played the place know what that feels like. After a couple of weeks with Paul, just actually stopping to talk to myself and listening to him, dropped it down to an 88. So if you want to do that, I'd suggest you give him a call.